sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Crystal is able to maintain the balance of electromagnetic energies between the North and South poles. It is extremely accurate and consequently the foundation of timekeeping systems in all our contemporary watches is quartz crystal. The same electromagnetic field exists within all life forms. Clear quartz integrates the balance our own electromagnetic energies. Vibrations, everything vibrates at a specific frequency in different levels of consciousness in reality, including the human body and its energy systems, chakras and auras. Tibetan singing bowls produce pure vibrations, capable of correcting these imbalances in our subtle bodies and gently correct blockages and imbalances. This is why it is particularly effective to place singing bowls directly on the body so that the vibrations are in an optimal position to affect any internal imbalances. Sound. Aside from the vibrational qualities of singing bowls, they also heal in a simpler way. As humans, we are exposed to many unnatural and discordant sounds, the rush of traffic, television chatter and other electronic noise pollution, and countless more random and unpleasant sounds of modern-day living. Tibetan singing bowls produce sounds that are calming and pleasing to the brain. The bowls produce tones that are pure and naturally harmonious and resonant with each other. The effect of listening to this type of music calms the mind, much like listening to nature sounds would. A calm mind naturally produces a healthier body, making it less susceptible to illness and disease. Singing bowls are played by the friction of rubbing a wooden, plastic, or leather-wrapped mallet around the rim of the bowl to produce overtones and a continuous, singing, sound. High-quality singing bowls produce a complex chord of harmonic overtones. Singing bowls may also be played by striking with a soft mallet to produce a warm bell tone. Singing bowls are unique because they are multiphonic instruments, producing multiple harmonic overtones at the same time. The overtones are a result of using an alloy consisting of multiple metals, each producing its own overtone. New bowls can also produce multiple harmonic overtones if they are high-quality bronze, but many are made from a simpler alloy and produce only a principal tone and one harmonic overtone. Handmade singing bowls are being produced in the centuries-old tradition. The metal and construction technique is exactly the same as the antiques, only the workmanship is not as good. Also, the tone improves as they age, so new bowls never sound as warm and mellow as a real antique. Both antique and new bowls are widely used as an aid to meditation and as a tool for trance induction. They are also used in yoga, music therapy, sound healing, religious services, performance and for personal enjoyment. Antique singing bowls produce multiphonic and polyharmonic overtones, creating an effect that is unique to the instrument. The subtle yet complex multiple harmonic frequencies are a special quality of the high-quality bronze alloy. The art of making singing bowls in the traditional way is often called a lost art, but traditional craftsmen do still make singing bowls in the traditional manner. These bowls are highly prized and collected worldwide, due to their fine craftsmanship and remarkable sound. They may display abstract decorations like lines, rings and circles engraved into the surface. Decoration may appear outside the rim, inside the bottom, around the top of the rim and sometimes on the outside bottom. Singing bowls are manufactured today. New bowls may be plain or decorated. They sometimes feature religious iconography and spiritual motifs and symbols, such as the Tibetan mantra Om Mani Padme Hum, images of Buddhas, and Ashtamangala. New singing bowls are exported from Nepal and India. The best handmade examples are made in Nepal. High-quality new singing bowls are made in Japan and Korea but are not generally exported.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.